CAT 3116. The CAT 3116 is a turbocharged diesel engine predominantly used in a marine setting. The 3116 can manage about 205 horsepower at around 2400 RPM and 350 horsepower at 2800 RPM. You will see the 3116 as the sole power unit, but also working in tandem with another in powerboats mostly. Not only a good engine in its own right, but the 3116 heavily inspired the 3126, which then evolved to be the C7 in 2003. The 3116 is compatible with numerous Catmarine transmissions, enabling a range of differing accelerations to be chosen from. The problems with this engine became well known over time due to their weak top end. Additionally, the block was a dry sleeve, so if machining was required, the whole engine would have to be removed and taken apart. Some claim it is an utter mystery why they would build an engine without wet sleeves, while others claimed it was because CAT did not preempt these kinds of failures occurring. CAT 3126. The CAT 3126 is an inline-six turbocharged 7.2-liter diesel engine that debuted in 1997. The 3126 was CAT's patient zero when it came to electronic mid-range diesel engines. As the successor of the 3116, it didn't get off to the best start. People were frequently reporting dropped valves and cracked blocks, although this was found to be due to poor castings produced by a foundry located in France. There still seems to be some confusion about whether this affected the 3116 and the 3126, but the 3126's reputation was tarnished regardless. Adding insult to injury were marine users that were running the 3126 at over 100% power when attempting to get their vessel on a plane. This involved the 3126 at over 2800 RPM, despite its red line being 2200. So, if the castings are not sourced from this particular French foundry, or if you're not frequently smashing the engine past its red line, it's a very good engine. CAT 3306. The 3306 was first introduced back in the 1970s to replace the 1673 and the 3160. Its reign lasted until 2004 when Tier 3 and 4 emissions came into play, by which it was replaced by the C7 and C9. The 3306 was known to be a good, reliable engine, to which many will attest. This was because the 3306 was a simple and straightforward design, and as we all know, simplicity is the ultimate form of sophistication. The first versions came with the pre-combustion chambers before they introduced direct injection instead. Yet, these original models were lacking in horsepower when compared with the later versions. They were pretty similar to the 3406, apart from the fact that it had two fewer valves per cylinder. An original could average around 200 horsepower, while the more recent models were capable of 270 horsepower. Ask anyone, this engine was a pillar in CAT's heavy-duty diesel engine portfolio. It saw more than 25 years service and was mass-produced to bring its reliability. CAT 3408. The CAT 3408 is a popular diesel internal combustion engine that is capable of producing a good amount of power. Comprised of 8 cylinders, this bad boy can put out anything between 440 and 520 horsepower while generating up to 266 kilowatts of electrical power. Displacement is another indicator of an engine's power. The Cat 3408 has a displacement of 18 liters, which is equivalent to 1,098.4 cubic inches. The reason many of these 5 engines have made it into this list isn't because of new technology, but because they're built to last a long time without sacrificing performance. The 3408 isn't any different. With a life expectancy of over 16,000 operating hours, which equates to around 2 years, the 3408 marine engine also had the added benefits of Cat continuing to produce OEM parts. With plenty of power and plenty of life, this engine has been a great investment. Cat C9. The Cat C9 is a well-known inline-six heavy-duty diesel engine. The C9 began with a displacement of 8.8 liters, which was changed to 9.3 liters and given a variable nozzle turbo in 2007. 2007 was also the year Cat was required to meet the EPA 2007 restraints, causing them to modify the C9 with the CERT. Advanced Combustion Emission Reduction Technology was only one of the changes Cat made to the C9. Other modifications included improved air management via turbochargers that force cooler and cleaner air into the combustion chamber, and variable valve actuation. To meet EPA 2007, the C9 was further developed with a CERT. This included clean gas induction and a particulate filter with Cat regeneration system. In 2008, Caterpillar announced that they would not be updating their engines for EPA 2010 certification and will exit the on-highway engine business entirely. The C9 has been discontinued as of 2010.